Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My brothers and sisters, hope you're all right today. Today we are going to discuss for 1 minute regarding what Islam teaches us. Here we go. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله تعالى عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال ليس الغناء عن كثرة العرض ولكن الغناء غنى النفس. Narrated Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala an, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, riches does not mean that having a great amount of property, but riches is self-contentment. Sahih al-Bukhari 6446. That's 1 minute for now. See you in the next video. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe, and keep supporting us by liking our videos and subscribing our channel. And do not forget to comment if you got anything. Have a great day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.